Aline?
I know who you are, and what you have come looking for. I was expecting you.
Just stay where you are. Don't move an inch. Who are you?
They call me Edenshaw. I am the guardian of this island.
A guardian? Guardian of what? And what are all these monsters? What the heck's going on here?
Professor Morton has definitely crossed the threshold.
Look, can't you spell it out? What is this mess?
My weakness is to blame. I let children play with powers way beyond their grasp. But the legends were not wrong. You have come to us. My only hope is that it is not too late.
This is all Greek to me.
It will become clear soon enough. Go to the library. The books withhold many a secret. Also, take this charm. It will prevent you from falling into oblivion with all the others. Go, fulfill your destiny. Save us.
Wait, wait. I didn't come here to fool around. I came to investigate Fisk's death.
I do not know who you are talking about.
Charles Fisk. 50-ish, about 6'1", graying hair.
I still do not know who that is. You see, nobody's come to Shadow Island for months now.
Okay, that's about enough of this. Oh, God.
Thank you.
In the attic.
I went through there. I saw that there's some sort of trap door on the floor. You'll see it. When you walk on it, it has a hollow sound. I met Edenshaw, the old Indian. He told me he was the last witch doctor. He says he can do something that will stop all this madness. Do you think we can trust him?
I met him too. He seemed to know a lot more than he said. But I don't think we have much of a choice anyhow.
He needs 7 statues to carry out some sort of ritual.
Well, why doesn't he go looking for them?
Can't we help him?
Sure. What do these statues look like?
I don't really know. They depict some kind of animals, I think.
Oh, well, that narrows it down.
Carnby, I'm sure it's really important.
I know. We'll find his statues for him. But after that, we're going home.
And where is your home?
I don't know yet.
We'll get to that later. Over.
Thank you.
Aline?
Right here. How's it going?
I met someone called Eden Shaw.
And what'd you find out?
He knows a lot more than he's saying. He says he never saw Fisk, the friend I told you about.
What do you make of that?
One of two things. Either he's telling the truth, and Johnson and his men are total bastards, or else he's lying, which means he's just one more suspect.
What if Fisk came here, but decided not to show himself? What if he just stayed hidden?
No, that's no good. I know how Fisk operates, and he would have had to ask questions.
But maybe he never had time to.
What do you mean?
The monsters, the creatures.
But Fisk died of a bullet to the heart.
Oh, I see. Or actually, I don't see. I'll go looking for Obed Morton. He has the answers to our questions.
I'm starting to think otherwise.